yet another unnatural earthquake. Sixth one this month. Stronger, too. I need to investigate this personally. All evidence points to Hochwald village. But I'll have to find definite proof. I might need your help, Evangeline. Because if I'm right, we are all in grave danger.
My name is Evangeline Glass. I'm an intelligence special agent. A few days ago, I received a letter from my mentor, Dr. Ambrose Ink. He asked me to arrive at Hochwald as soon as I could. Ink is like a father to me. He's the only family I have left. I need to find Ink. I think he may be in danger. I can't see much, but I think I'm in the right place. It's so crowded. Is that Ink on the stairs?
Evangeline, it's so good to see you. Are you quite certain you were not followed, my dear? Good, good. Let's retire to my room, away from the sight of prying eyes. My room's that way. Just follow me. Those tremors again. A bad sign. And on top of it all, I dropped my key. Evangeline, you remember my crow, Matthew, don't you? Well, he and I... Wait, what's this? I have a bad feeling about this. No! Evangeline, save Matthew!
Oh, my head. What happened here? Where's Ink? That's Matthew. Or what's left of him. Poor thing. Ink's Steambugs collection. Sadly, these are damaged beyond repair. The weather's calmed down. I can explore the village now. Where is everyone?
Nobody's safe these days. War, machines, monsters.
Welcome to Hochwald. The safest place in all of Gottland, until recently. Ever since the General Engineer returned. Well, see for yourself. Evangeline Glass? It's just as Mr. Ink said. He gave me this for you. He was taken? Poor man. He was working on our dollhouse as a payment. It is not safe here. Let's talk later, okay?
Thank you. The airstrip is now a military facility. There is nothing to see in here.
Miss, here, behind the bar. Keep it down, miss. You don't know who might be eavesdropping. So much has changed here since Engineer Barber returned. Airships, masked soldiers, arrests, and let's not forget the earthquakes. War is hanging over our heads, and Barber has some secret weapon up his sleeve. Your friend, Ink, tried to stop him, but was discovered. That's all I know. Miss, I need your help. The soldiers confiscated all my supplies. The gatekeeper took my license. It should be in his boot.
That barber boy is a rotten apple, if you ask me.
Today's youth, all steam enthusiastic punks in my days.
Barber, that son of a... Oh, sorry. Please excuse my language.
I was just stripped of my rank for failing to carry out an inhumane order.
General Engineer thinks we are all his clockwork soldiers.
As the young lady tried steam horse. It is a local drink that kicks like a mule. Sadly, there is no more. I would give up my helmet for another glass.
What was that? Some kind of mechanical myriapod.